Hello everyone. So here our question is about a scientist studying